Hello everybody, today is day 4 of Raw Monster Comics, and today I'm working on page 5 of Lost Star, which has just been published on Webtoons. If you want to check it out, I appreciate the support, and keep tuned. So today I did a full page where it was all one giant image. I wanted it to really show the significance of the actions that are happening in the scene. So it's going to take a little while because there's a lot of details. Let's just see where I get with this. Yeah, I realized that I made that head super huge, so I'll be fixing that later. But I kind of wanted it to be big because she's supposed to be kind of like a girl still, not a full adult woman. But we'll see what happens. A lot of scratching, erasing, redoing. It took me a while to figure out how I wanted to lay it out because she's got to be all bent and twisted in a weird way. So bear with me. We'll be right back. So when using the lasso tool, I was holding the shift button down so I could add more shapes. But if you hold onto the shift button too long, it automatically puts your keyboard into filter keys. So I didn't know this, and it took me a little while to figure out how to turn that filter keys off. The way you do it in Windows 10 is go to Start menu, click on Settings, go to Ease Access, and then you can click it off from there. But it took me a little while, and I had to figure out how to do it without using the keyboard since it was locked. But I hope that helps you guys if that ever happens to you. Like and subscribe for more comic doodles.
Thank you for playing.
Don't forget to go to Webtoons and check out my new comic, Lost Star, under Psrain.